Yeah, I think summer's for those 5 or 6 weeks that we get together, or for coming together as a group, you know, and enjoying each other, and sort of the intangible things that are important for a team sport. And so I'm really encouraged by that big time with our kids. I think, again, they've enjoyed the summer. I think they've come close, and I think you got to do those things to be good before you can ever be good. So we'll see what it all means in the end, but so sure. Far, so good.
Anyone in particular impressing you or standing out early?
You know, when we have our baseball kids, we have a lot of kids that are playing baseball, so we get those guys. You know, there's just a lot more bodies, there's a little more experience. The quarterback, Verberg's, you know, been able to be there quite a bit in the summer for us in the mornings when we work out. So I think that, you know, Adam Brumsfield's a guy that no one will know, and, you know, he's had an impressive summer. We've had a lot of kids that have come on in the summer that, you know, we'll see what happens. It's so early. I think we've got a good group. We've got the center, Tommy Underwood, coming back, and Gunner is coming back at guard, Gunner Braden. And so those two kind of anchor it. And then there's two sophomore kids, Sean Elliott, and then Dawson, who, you know, I think are going to be very good players for us. I like that group up there. We'll see how they come together. But I like the makings of it, and time will tell. We take our seniors on a senior retreat, and so we'll do some talking there about goals and kind of what they want to accomplish and how they want to be remembered more than anything else. It's kind of their team. We give it to the seniors, and they kind of decide the path we're going to take, and hopefully we'll make some of those decisions, and the kids will have a good following.
You guys are coming off a 6-5 season, which is, you know, probably below what your usual standard is, but won a good playoff game and lost a tough one to Grants Pass. Was last season a success?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. You know, there was a lot of things. We fought off some adversity at the very start and came on strong at the end. And, you know, there's so many things that are much more than the wins and losses, you know, and so we don't measure it by that. You know, we want to win games. Every game that we play, we want to win. But I thought we had a good football team at the end of the year, and that's when you want to be playing your best, and had a chance to move on and didn't quite, and got beat by a very good team. So, yeah, a lot of success last year. And every year is a new year. You know, we've never lived in the past, and so this is a new challenge for our kids.